in there? Hey, girl, hey! Ugh, come on! Help me! Oh no! My chips! Oops, sorry about that. Ugh. My jeans! My bad. Or maybe it's okay. I have an idea. See these stains? Let's talkie about it. Or rather, craft about it. Just watch. It'll stick right on. Use a whole bunch of them. I can even use the bag. Talkie about some themed pants. All done. And you're rocking them, Lexi! I love a happy accident. And I love these pants! Yes! Good morning! Oh, look! Ah! My interview! In 10 minutes! That just can't be! But I wrote it down here! And on my calendar! What is wrong with me? Now what should I wear? There! Oh, this hair! I need volume, people! Okay, here we go. Almost time. Hi there! No?
Mom's up? Just in time! Mommy? Mommy? Mommy!
Not now.
Mommy, mommy, mommy!
Not now!
Mommy, look!
Oh no! What have you done?!
Bye!
Oh, my interview! Okay, think, think. My pants. They won't see my legs anyway. It's perfect. Just need some arranging. So far, so good. There. Back in biz. Showtime. Hi there.
I'm living for that top. So chic.
This old thing. Thanks. Man, I love going virtual. I love my tennies. But they just don't go. Heels to the rescue. And these are a special pair. See? They're just fabulous! Talk about an upgrade! Wow! But what's with the gap? Aren't they my size? Huh? Oh no! But I ordered a 37! Ugh, tennies it is. Hello, I have a complaint.
Wow! What do we have here? Mommy's high heels? They're so pretty! I wonder if they're my size! I'm so tall! Ooh! Wow! Now what? I want them to fit! Hey! Mommy's makeup! Ooh! Wow! I can put these in here! They're like little toe pillows! Am I brilliant or what? Now they fit like a glove! Well, almost. Ugh! No fair! Unless… I just need a couple things! Bingo! Great! But I need more! Ta-da! Perfect! Let the layering begin! Getting a little tight, but that's what we want! Test drive time! Well? Still too big? But how? I'm so frustrated! Oh! Wait a minute! Straps! Of course! Why didn't I think of this before? Okay, moment of truth! This is totally working! Fabulous! I can't believe it! Mom?
Huh?
Mom, look! I fit in your shoes! Huh? They're way better with straps!
That's pretty smart! Anyway, excuse me. So much good stuff! Oh, is this tonight? Woohoo! But my clothes! Ugh, great. I need something way fancier. Let's see. Nothing but jeans and t-shirts. This? No! Maybe purple? Ugh, no way! What about this? Ugh, Mom!
Ooh, drum solo. Oh, hi.
Is that a dress? I need that!
This is my jam!
Mom? Hello?
My favorite part. That voice is like butter.
Mom, no! Stop the cycle! No, please stop, stop!
What? Are you okay?
Forget it.
Lexi?
I just want to be cute at the dance! My clothes are so old
and boring! I can't go to this now, see?
Oh, that's too bad. But I can help.
Really?
You like red, right? How about this? Just hold still now, okay? It's all about careful draping. Just gather the material like this. Then pull it through here.
Cool!
See what I mean? Now for a strap. Ta-da! Very chic.
Wow!
One more thing. A little sparkle. It'll bring it all together. There! Done!
Wow! Phew! That's more like it! Is this gorgeous or what?
My daughter's so beautiful! You can borrow this, too.
Thank you! Bye!
Bye, honey! Oh, that was a lot. What's that? It's so sparkly. This would have been nice to have. Oh well.
Like and subscribe for more great videos! Ugh, another school day. At least I have my phone to keep me company.
Oh no! My top!
Can't wear this! Wait, I think I can fix it. I can use these pencils. Yeah, this might work. I'll stick a pencil to my top. Then I'll add some more. I'll do this all the way down my top, making sure to cover the stain. This looks good. It's so colorful. Just don't tell anyone, okay?
Shh. Oh, thank you, thank you. I know, I do look amazing. I would be like the prom queen, but I need to find a dress first. Hmm. Nope. Pass. Nah, don't like that. None of these will do. Wait, that's it! That's the dress! The detailing, the artistry, the gems! It's beautiful! It's the dress of my dreams! It would look great on me. Hold on, it's how much? For a dress? Wow, that's crazy. I hope I can afford it. Let's find out. Somehow, I don't think that's enough. I guess it's not meant to be. A girl can dream, though. Wait a second. I have an idea. I'll need this. I'm about to turn this into something special. I'll lay it on the table. Then I'll need a black marker pen. I'll draw a line across the chest. Now I need to draw a line on the shoulder. Can't forget about the other side. Next, I'll make a line across the neck. I'll need scissors. I'll cut it into sections. I've cut mirrored fabric into strips. I'll attach straps to the neckline and the waist. And it's ready to wear. Whoa, this looks great. I've paired it with sparkly trousers. It's chic and stylish. And it was so easy to do. Let's party! Oh yeah.
Jasmine is our new prom queen!
Oh my gosh!
This is so relaxing. I never get me time. It feels so nice for a change. I'm gonna make the most of it. Huh? What's that? Oh, it's from Justin. Wait, 15 minutes? I need to get ready! I completely forgot we were meeting. I better be quick. I've got no time to style my hair. A little powder. That'll do. The shirt's cute. Almost ready. These jeans always look good on me. Huh. They're a lot tighter than I remember. Come on! Get on! I don't have time for this! Why is this so hard? This is so annoying! Let's try this again. Wait! I did it! Phew. What a relief. I take it all back. Time to go.
Wait a second. Are you kidding me? I wondered why there was a draft.
Ah!
This is a disaster. What is it now? Ugh. I need to change. And fast. Unless… I know what to do. I'll need this lace fabric. And a pair of scissors. I'll cut the lace in half. And I'll make a cut along the seam of my jeans. I'll go all the way down the leg. Now I'll apply glue to the seam. Then I'll stick the lace to it. I want it to be nice and secure. That should do it. This is just what I imagined. Can't wait to show it off. That was a lot easier. These jeans make a great maxi skirt. Hey, I'm on my way.
Ooh, that's a good stretch.
Feel the burn. These bad boys don't look after themselves. No pain, no gain.
Oh my gosh, Justin's looking over at me. I'm so bad at flirting.
Looking at myself in the mirror.
What? Are you for real? This'll get his attention. I'm a lean, mean exercising machine. No? Still nothing? Let's try a different approach. I'll do some neck rolls. And add in a casual hair flick. It works in the shampoo commercials.
Whoa. I'm getting dizzy. Phew. I need a break. And he's still not looking over.
You're ruining the vibe. Just me and my biceps. Wow.
That's kinda weird. I don't get it. Oh, now I do! My hair's a mess! I need to fix it. And I know just what to do. This'll be great. I'm gonna wow, Justin. I'll need this foam noodle. I'll cut a section from it. That should be big enough. Then I'll wrap my hair around it. I'll keep it nice and tight. I need to hold it in place. This netting will do the trick. That's perfect. I'll do the same on the other side. It'll give me instant curls. I just need to wait. I'm gonna blow his mind. Oh, Justin.
What is it now? What are you wearing?
Watch this. Just give me a second. It's like I stepped out of a salon.
I've never seen this in a gym before.
This is the last one. Then a little hair flick. What do you think? Like what you see?
Whoa. You look amazing.
That's the reaction I was looking for. I knew that would work.
Hey, Jasmine. Wanna hang out later? You can watch me pump iron.
Let's go for dinner instead. Oh, that looks good. Wow, look at that pose. He's so sensitive. And dreamy. Okay, that's my favorite. It's like he's looking right at me. We'd make a great couple. I'll definitely like this one. Wait, he's got a tattoo? I need a closer look. It's so cool. And that love heart. It's so adorable. Maybe I should get some ink. I mean, my arms are pretty boring. But I'm scared of needles. Hang on. I forgot I had these stickers. Maybe I don't need a tattoo. I can use these instead. Worth a try. I'll peel off the backing and place it onto my arm. I'll press it flat. Now I need my makeup. Let's go for some orange. I want to cover the hearts. Next, I'll try the blue eyeshadow. This is gonna be great. I should have thought of this before. It's gonna be like a real tattoo. And there's not a needle in sight. Whoa, it's better than I thought. Selfie time! And now I'll post it. I hope Justin sees it. Wow, it's getting likes already. Oh, a message. Is this really happening? Of course I will! I've got a date with Justin! Woohoo! I better get ready. Like and subscribe for more great videos. I am working this outfit. I should be on the catwalk. I need to strut my stuff.
Huh? Whoa, it's Annie! Time to bring my A-game. You look amazing.
I better get ready for class. I don't want to be late. Wait. Jake?
Maybe we can hang out later?
Anyone can look good in a dress. How much? Seriously? Looks like I need a different approach. Hey, I can use this bag. Yeah, this'll do. Let's get to work. This looks better than I imagined. I feel so glamorous. But there's one more thing to do. Oh, hi, Jake.
Oh, gotta go, Annie. Luna, I'm so glad to see you. I'm loving the new look.
Huh? What is she wearing? It looks like a trash bag. Knitting is so relaxing. Mom, look at this! There's a school party!
Let me see that. I guess you can go.
I'm gonna need a new outfit. I can't wear this.
Let me think. I'll be right back.
I'll be waiting! This party will be so much fun! Mom?
What do you think? You'll look so cute! Try it on!
Is this a joke? What happened to it? There are holes in it! You can't be serious! There's no way I'm wearing this! You can't make me!
I thought you might say that. You don't understand fashion. I'll take another look. There must be something you can wear. Maybe not. Hang on. What's that? It's a piece of cardboard. It's a little dusty, but it's still good. We can turn it into something special. Oh, Annie!
What am I gonna do?
This will solve all our problems.
Are you sure about this?
It needs some work, but I know what to do. Don't move.
Mom! Wait! Stop! This is so weird!
I'm a genius! You look stunning!
Wow, how'd you do that? It looks great!
Let me do one more thing. We'll lose these glasses.
Whoa, everything's so blurry! But I feel fabulous!
I'm like a model.
Ooh, I think I ate some hair. Thanks, Mom! You're the best!
I guess I am. I need to capture this moment. Strike a pose!
I better go. Bye, Mom!
She's growing up so fast.
Whoop whoop! I love this song! I can't stop dancing!
Hey, Brian. Can I get you a drink?
Oh yeah.
This is a great party. I'm so glad Brian's here. I mean, look at him. He's perfect. I could watch him move all day. Who knew he had rhythm? And he's so cute! Oh no! My skirt! Oh, it's ruined! This is a disaster!
What am I gonna do? Wait, I have an idea. I can use my shirt. Yeah, this'll do. On second thought, I thought that would work.
I'm really working up a sweat. Phew, it's getting toasty in here.
Wait, that's it. I'll need to be quick. Come on, where is it? Got it. Let's do this. I'll fasten the top button. Then I'll wrap them around my waist. It'll be the perfect fit. Now I'll button them together. I need to hide my skirt. That's all of them. Next, I'll turn up the collars. And I'll put a belt on. This'll hold it in place. I'll use the colors to conceal it. But what about the sleeves? Ah, I know. I'll tie them at the back. Wow, this looks so good! O'Brien, I've got your soda!
Oh, just what I need. Ooh, I like the fit!
You do? Wow, I designed it myself.
Yeah, you look fresh. Huh? Wait a second. That looks familiar. Where did my shirt go? What is going on?
Let's dance.
Sounds good to me!
Like and subscribe for more great videos!
Ooh, Tommy, your hair's so floofy!
Ugh, I can't believe she's still playing with dolls.
Oh, hi. Do you like dolls?
Did
you think her hair's so pretty and shiny?
Sorry, I've gotta go.
I guess he doesn't get it. Dolly is a little dirty, though. Maybe she needs a haircut. Hold still, Dolly. This won't hurt you at all. Just a few more snips, and let's address this tattered dress, too. Dolly, you look so much better. Here, you take a seat right next to me. I can't believe how good Dolly's makeover turned out.
What the heck? Who are you? Where'd you come from?
Dolly, I can't believe you came to life. How did you become a real person?
Please stop poking me, Wendy. That's rude.
I just can't believe you're here in front of me! This might be the most bonkers and amazing thing that's ever happened to me! Would it be okay if we took a picture together? Yes! Look at all these photos of us I've got! Wait, is this really what I look like in these pictures? Dolly?
Ooh, yeah, Wendy. Those are not the best.
Look, don't pay attention to those photos. Here, take this mirror to look into.
I don't get it.
What am I supposed to be looking at here? Just wait right here.
I wonder where she's going.
Ah, well, she'll be back. And since I have this mirror, I might as well do some pimple popping. Just gonna give this a bit of a squeeze. Gross. Better squeeze this one over here, too. Ooh, it popped. Oh, there's one down here on my cheek, too.
Wendy, I've returned. And I brought a bag.
Wait, what are you doing to your face? Oh, I'm just popping my pimples. I can't help it.
I see.
Listen, I have something better for you than your fingers. Huh? What is this? It looks like some sort of gadget. Okay, so it looks like I press this button and then put it to my face? Oh my gosh! It totally took care of my acne! Is this a real thing that just totally happened? This is amazing! Some sort of magical device!
It's not magical. It's just science.
This is so great! I'm just gonna keep on using it. I'm gonna see if I can get rid of all the acne on my face.
You're doing a great job, Wendy. Keep it up.
Thank you so much, Dolly. I have something else for you, too.
Would you like to try it?
Yes, of course I do! I'll try anything you have at this point. Let me just roll this green tea mask onto my oily skin. My chin and nose are definitely my problem areas. Thanks, Dolly! Okay, here's the roll-on mask back.
You're very welcome. And it looks like you've been wearing it long enough.
Great! Let me take this cloth and wipe it off. Wow! Look at how it took care of all my blackheads! No way! My skin looks so much better!
It does! And now on to our next step.
What's that? Some sort of tape? Oh, for my eyebrows? What's this supposed to do? Wanna rip off my hair?
Yes, well… Hold on one second. I'm gonna pull this tape right off your face.
Wow! Look at how my eyebrows are shaped now! I can't believe what happened with just a strip of tape! Thank you so much, Dolly! You're the best friend ever! Let's take some new photos together now. Guess I gotta go to school. What a bummer. Got my backpack. Oh, hey, Dolly. What's up? What? What is it?
Is this what you're wearing to go to school? Yeah? What's wrong with that?
Nothing.
But I have an idea for you. Here, sit down on this couch. Now let me see what you've got in this wardrobe for clothes.
Meh.
Oh my! Look at how bright and happy this color is! Oh? This top? Really? Yes, I think it's definitely the right piece for you to wear to school. Okay, fine. Let me just put this top on. Just pull my arms through. Okay, there. Yes, it looks very nice on you. Now stay put. Ugh, fine. Thank goodness I have some chocolate to snack on. Oh, look at this pretty velvet headband. It's perfect for you. It looks wonderful on you. Oh, I have another great idea.
Oh, okay. What else do I have in here to eat?
Excellent. These jeans will be perfect.
Jeans? Really? Okay, fine.
Hold on to my Nutella for me while I change.
Oh my gosh, these are so tight! I can't get them on!
Yeah, there's no way for me to button these.
Oh, Wendy, that only means one thing. No more sweets.
What? But I love my sweets!
Ugh, fine. Good. Now let me see if I can get these pants buttoned.
Ow! Ow!
Okay. Wow. You got them buttoned. I don't even know how you did that. Some sort of doll magic. You look so cute. Here's your bag. Enjoy school! Wow, that was a lot of work to get her ready.
Hmm?
Look at all these wrappers. She ate way too much junk food. I guess I'll clean these up and put them in the trash. Wait, what's that noise? Is that Wendy out there?
Yes! Oh, hi, Dolly. Don't mind me.
That was a candy bar. She's gotta be around here somewhere. There!
Oh, Dolly.
Oh, Wendy.
I'm just so hungry. I need some of my snacks.
Oh. Hello, Wendy. Can I help you with something today? Hmm? What was that noise? I think it came from the refrigerator. I should check it out to make sure everything's okay.
Oh. Hi, Dolly.
Come out of the refrigerator, Wendy. It's too cold. Come over here and give me that Nutella. Instead of eating that chocolate, have a banana. It's healthier.
What? A banana? Come on, that's a terrible snack.
It's an appropriate snack for you. I will finish the dishes.
Ugh, this is the worst.
Hey, wait a second. I think I just came up with a great idea. Is Dolly looking? No, she's still at the sink. Okay, I've got my nifty banana machine. Time to get to work.
Pew pew!
Now I need to put this rod through like this. And then tighten it. Now I can pull it back out and the banana cord comes with it. Ew, that's the grossest part of the banana. But now I can move the cored banana over here. And I can fill this little spot with my delicious Nutella. That should be enough. And now I can press this lever down.
Eee! Now the banana is full of Nutella!
I'm definitely excited to eat it now. Wendy? Oh, hi, Dolly. Yep, I'm eating the banana as a snack. Phew, that was a close one. But I don't think she's caught on. Ooh, look at that chocolatey hazelnut goodness. Oh my gosh, this is so delicious. The best banana I've ever eaten!
Alright, I'm home from school!
Thank goodness. And hey, I still look pretty good. Though my makeup needs some touch-up.
Ooh.
Oh, oops. Gotta remember to take off my glasses, of course. Let me reapply this powder foundation. Okay, that should be good enough. And now for my mascara. Just gotta cover my lashes in this stuff. Oops, touched my eyelids.
Eh, it's totally fine.
There, that's looking pretty nice. I did a good job. This pink lipstick is totally my favorite shade. It definitely looks so great. I love it. Oh, Wendy, you're home. What are you doing over there? Oh, I see. You're doing your makeup. Let me see the results. Yeah, I definitely needed a touch-up. Dolly? Dolly? Oh my gosh! Are you okay? Here, I'll help you back to your feet. What's wrong? How come you fell over like that?
Why are you putting on makeup?
Oh, didn't I tell you? Look at this! It's a poster for a fashion show!
A fashion show? I see. Well, if you want to be a part of this, I'll help you.
Come with me!
Huh?
Sit down on this couch.
What?
I need to fix your makeup.
But I spent so much time on it already!
Okay, fine. I'll take this all off just because you said so. Yes. And don't forget to take off your lipstick, too.
Ugh.
Good job, Wendy! Now let me get out my makeup kit. Whoa! What the heck? Where did you get that huge case? It's where I keep all my makeup and supplies. Look at this. You put the liquid foundation on the spinner. Look at how quickly it's spinning. It's very fast. Okay, that should be enough. Now look, I'll let the spinner put the foundation on your skin. Wow, it feels so nice and soft. I didn't expect that. There, see? Now your skin looks flawless. Amazing! What do you have in there for mascara? Oh wow, you have magnetic eyelashes! Yes, they are. You won't have to wear mascara at all. Hold still and I'll put these false eyelashes on yours. How do they look on me? I bet they look great. Oh, lips. Okay, I think that's long enough. How do they look? They look amazing! The color is spectacular on you. But you'll need to change into this outfit, too. Okay, let's go. Dolly, you have such a good fashion sense. This looks great. Oh look, we're kinda dressed the same. Okay, let's go. Oh, I'm so nervous that we're here now. You know what? No, I'm not doing it. I'm way too nervous. It's okay, just take a deep breath. You'll do great. Oops, excuse me, sorry about that. I'm here for the fashion show. Well, I guess she looks pretty good. Hi! Wow, you look amazing! I love your top! I knew this would work out! Hey, girl! Ah.
Ah! What was that? Who just leaves these lying around? I don't understand!
You should have seen her face!
Glad you think it's funny. Whatever.
Whoa! I'm going down! Oh! Ow!
What's this? Hello, Kitty? Make a gift, huh? I guess I could do that. Hey there, Wendy.
What?
This is for you.
Huh? Really? This?
Meow! Huh? Wendy? Is that you?
I'm digging this!
Hi! Just call me Hello Kitty.
Awesome!
I'm into it!
Hey! Guess what? I just saw the most amazing thing!
Wait! Slow down. What happened?
He totally asked me out!
Yay! Awesome! But wait a minute. You're not wearing that, are you? This isn't the outfit, girl.
What? Aw.
Okay, wait. These would look great. Trust me.
Cool, thanks.
So basically, that's how you solve the problem.
Hmm. I can't focus on math right now. Ooh, that's pretty bad. Hey, have gum?
What? Oh, wait. How about this?
Oh, thanks!
Mmm! Well, it's no problem.
Hmm. Much better.
Well, don't need this anymore.
Sorry, not sorry. Oh! It's finally over! I'm out of here! Or maybe not. Oh, this stuff's like glue! So disgusting!
Jasmine, we'd better get going. But I'll wait forever for you, baby.
Ugh! Now what? Help! I have a gum emergency!
Wait! Calm down! I have an idea! All this needs is a little love. Well, the symbol of love anyway. Now just cut around the gum. Remove the cutout. Then paint around the area. But don't forget to paint the heart, too. Now put them back, but in a new way. Just use pins to hang it there.
So cute!
It's like a brand new pair of jeans! And no traces of gum anywhere.
Thanks!
No problem!
See ya!
Come on, hurry! It's my very own space, see? Wait! Look at this! Isn't it beautiful? Wanna give it a whirl? Here, take a seat. I'm gonna make you look fabulous. Are you more of a fall or a winter? I think you're a summer. J-
just wait one more minute. There!
What did you do to me?
I know, it's totally awesome.
This face? No way!
Aww. Wait, you really don't like it?
But I worked so hard.
It's gotta go.
Ugh. Phew.
I have an idea!
Wendy?
My allergies are acting up. Yep, just allergies.
You're crying. I don't want to hurt your feelings. Wait, is that a stamp?
I can definitely work with this.
Oh yeah! Hey, wanna try?
Huh? Where'd you find that? What is it?
Okay, just watch and learn.
Ready?
First, dip it into some white makeup. Then choose a spot on your face.
I chose my eyelid.
But I'm not done yet. Use a fine brush to fill it in. You can re-dip your brush too.
Almost done!
Use red for the bow. Be careful to stay in the lines.
Now for the other side.
Once you're done with that, use black to outline the bow.
How about a little cat eye? Now we're getting somewhere.
You want a nice solid line. Slow, steady strokes are key. Use a brush to make little dashes. Right under the eye. Time for a little sparkle. Okay, a lot of sparkle. Hey, why not, right? The tweezers make them easy to apply. Little clear ones can go along the lid. Okay, last one. A little shimmer in the corners, too. Don't forget about the bottom.
There, we're even. Whoa, pretty cool, right?
Way better than before. Don't you think?
Wanna try?
Wow! Gimme that! So cool!
Huh?
Gimme! I wanna take my money!
Looks like you're in high demand now. I'm armed and ready. Here I come.
Hmm. How long have I been studying? 1 hour? That's enough. Wait, what is the nucleus again? Here it is. I'd better save this page. I feel much better now. I'll thank myself later. I'd better go. Hey, girl! Have a spare pencil? Sure, yeah. It's all yours. Thanks. I'd better get going. See ya! She's so sweet. Wait! I can't believe I did that! Wait, was it this page? I'm not letting that happen again. This'll do. Crisis averted. I hope I'm not late.
Whoa, a dollar! Finders keepers!
Yes!
Ugh. Okay. I just have to focus. Well, sort of.
Where did the dollar go?
It must have fallen or something.
Wait. Do I hear rustling? Not on my watch.
What the?
No books allowed.
Hey. Psst. Here. Wow. How'd you get this? The page is saved and everything. So cute! Looks like I'll get an A after all. Done and done. What a relief. Thank you. Never mind.
Almost done? Hi!
Check it out! I aced it! But tell me how you did it.
Oh, I guess I could let you in on it. Get a piece of paper. And fold it into a triangle. Then cut off this piece. Now fold the triangle again. And again. Fold this flap down, then this middle part too. Then tuck in this top piece.
and fold it over again here. There. Now flip it over like so. Hello Kitty, please! Don't forget about the ears. And the bow, of course. Then put it onto the page you want. Fits perfectly. See? It was so easy, right? It's brilliant! Come on, I've got lots of tricks.
Shh, I'm trying to work. You're such a nerd. Maybe if you paid attention, you'd pass the test. Eating candy is way more fun.
Huh? What's going on? Candy? In my class?
What's that? A worm!
Ah! What now?
Gotcha! Aw, come on.
Do re mi la 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 la.
Okay, I'm ready.
Oh, right. Of course.
I don't need a lot of makeup. I'm a natural beauty.
I can see that. How about some lipstick?
Wait. I've got a call. Really?
Hello?
You're kidding! He did what?
I'm on my way! It's showtime. We need to go.
Oh! Right. Sure. Wait. I can't go out looking like this. What am I gonna do? Hey! Makeup lady! Come back! This is a disaster. Here goes. How hard can it be? So far, so good. Who am I kidding? I look like a clown! Okay, let's try this a different way. I hope this works. Those yoga classes are really paying off.
Yeah, yeah, I know. I'm getting her now.
It's not what it looks like.
What the? We might be a little longer.
I'm trying to do my makeup!
Whoa! Not so fast. There must be something we can do. Great. There's loose thread on my jacket. Hang on. Maybe we can use this. It's worth a try.
What are you doing?
I'll rub the thread across the lipstick. I want to coat the thread in it. Now I'll create an outline around your lips. Let's do the bottom lip. Then we'll fill in your lips. There. All done.
Wow, it looks amazing! I look like my poster. Perfect.
What do you mean the show started? Mindy's with me! Come on, move, move, move!
Oh, let's do this! What a day! Ooh, that looks like a good place to sit. Wow, this is beautiful! I love being amongst nature. Aw, cute little squirrel! Hey, little guy! Oh, I could paint you! Don't move! Oops, that was close. Sorry, I'll just be a minute. Maybe I can lean on the bench. Hold on. Nope, this isn't working. I can't get comfortable. Why is this so hard? Ugh! This is so frustrating! Oh! This pizza's so yummy. Can I help you? Hi. Can I have that box? I'll pay you.
Sure. But not the pizza. Cool. I can buy more pizza. This is my lucky day.
This is just what I need. I'll use this to prop the lid up. Then I'll put my paper against it. It's like an artist's easel. Now I can paint you! Aww! Oh! I can paint the pizza lady! This is looking so good! But portraits are so challenging! Pizza really is the perfect food! Hey! You were a great model! What did you say?
Are you painting me?
Maybe I can have a look. I'll stay nice and quiet. No way! I don't believe it! It's a masterpiece! Wow! You gave me a fright! It's you! I hope you like it.
I love it!
Do you think I could buy it?
Of course!
Thanks! You're a real artist!
That's so kind!
Oh my gosh! Whoa! Look at those!
Huh?
Oh, hi, Mindy! Your shoes are so cute! You need to tell me where you got them!
Let me help you.
Whoa! I almost forgot! What do you think of my shoes? Whoa! They're so pretty!
I'm so jealous!
Uh-huh, you're so kind. They really compliment my top. Hey, girls! This shade is so gorgeous.
What's wrong?
Are those your shoes? So tragic. They're so embarrassing. As if I'd wear them.
I know, right?
I like them. They go well with all my clothes.
Whatever.
What was that? I think I stepped on something. Oh, it was a pencil. I can't use this. Or can I?
I'll show them. I need some pencils. They can help me upgrade my shoes. I'll apply glue to the pencils. I'll run it down one side. Then I'll stick it to the heel of my shoe. I'll do the same with the rest of the pencils. I want to cover the whole of the heel. I'll use bigger pencils as I go around the heel. That's the last one!
Wow! It's so colorful!
Let's add some color to the shoe. I can't forget about the other shoe. Who needs to go shoe shopping?
I can't wait to wear them!
Here goes!
I'm going shopping later. You should come!
Oh my gosh! Look at those shoes!
What do you think, girls? Looking good, huh? Close your mouths. You'll catch flies.
Wow!
Ah, that's so refreshing. Okay, let's check my measurements. Hey, Jennifer! I'm so hungry. Do you mind if I put the TV on?
What are you doing?
You know I'm on a diet! It smells so good!
Wait! Go away!
Fine!
Ooh, look at that! That is one large teddy bear!
I have an idea! I'll make a cut in the bear, then stuff it with my snacks. This'll keep them hidden. Jennifer doesn't need to see them. And I can eat them all!
Thanks for getting rid of the candy.
Oh yeah, sure, no problem!
Mindy? What's that noise? What's going on?
Just giving the teddy some hugs.
It is really cute.
That was close.
Ugh. I've not read this magazine.
Whoa, would you look at that! I always wanted to be a model! It's just a case of walking in a straight line. Anyone can do that. How am I looking?
Yikes! Is that me? I've seen better days. I'll never be able to hit the catwalk.
What a great sleep. Are you okay? Why are you so sad?
I wanted to be a model. But look at me!
That sure is a problem. But I know what to do. Let's pop those pimples.
Really? You mean it?
I'm a popping machine. Come on!
Where should I start? There's so many.
Ugh, this is a stubborn one.
I'll try my nose instead.
Nope, this isn't working.
Hang on. What's this? Maybe I can use these popsicle sticks.
It's worth a try. Wish me luck.
Huh, this isn't going to plan.
Ugh. It's so annoying!
What else is there? There's gotta be something. Oh, this might do. I'll scrub them off.
This has to work!
Huh? What's going on? That's the attitude, Sonny. Show those pimples who's boss!
This is harder than it seems. Aha! I know. My cup of dirt. I was saving that for later. But desperate times call for desperate measures. I'll smear it over my face. It'll be like a healthy face mask. At least I hope it will. Don't let me down, Mother Nature!
Where's my mirror?
I think I made things worse.
You sure did. Maybe you should try these. Hold still.
Huh? Stickers? Are you sure this'll work?
Trust me. I know what I'm doing. I'll place them onto the pimples.
Now what? I feel so silly.
We wait for the magic to happen. Oh, I don't have a watch.
It's okay. I'll count. I think that's long enough. I'll peel them off. That felt good. Look at that! It removed the pimples! Wow, that's a juicy one. Let's take a look. Whoa! I don't believe it! My skin looks great! Well, apart from the mud, what do you think?
Looking good. I knew it would work.
I'm so happy!
Oh yeah.
My skin's glowing.
Give them a call.
Ow! That flamingo attacked me!
Yeah, it's got anger issues.
Let go!
I wouldn't pull it. Allow me. There you go. Oops, there's something in there. I'll get it out. And you need to take off that hat.
It's been a while since I went to the salon.
You're telling me. How is this even possible?
Now you know why I wear a hat. It's like a forest up there.
I think I got it all. Wait a second. I have a great idea! I need to clear some space. I'll lay a sheet of aluminum foil on the floor. Then I'll draw a love heart on it. I can be so romantic. I'll color the heart. Now I need my glue gun. I'll go over the heart with the glue. I'll start with the outline. Then I'll fill it in. I'll do this with more hearts, but I'll use different colors. I'll wait for the glue to set. They're cute, huh? I'll put them in your hair.
Huh? Whoa. You did that for me? I love it!
Now for the rest.
This is amazing!
I've added glitter to the glue. Just to make them extra special. They'll really make you stand out from the crowd. That's the last one.
I feel so glamorous. I can't believe you did this. Who needs a salon? You can do my hair anytime. Thanks so much. I mean it. You're a hair guru.
I've been called a lot worse. You look like a work of art.
I'm never washing my hair again. I'm feeling good, but these clothes need to be changed.
I'm way ahead of you. I call it hobo chic.
What? I can't wear this.
I'm not finished. Lights.
What's going on? I guess I'm doing this. And pout.
I've changed my mind.
I told you.
Now work it.
I like this.
Give me more attitude. From the top.
Really? Fine. I thought I looked cute. I'm feeling fierce! This cape is a great accessory!
Nope. No way. You need a change.
If you say so. Ahem. Check this out. It's the distress look.
It's not quite right. Give me that. Yeah, this'll do. Wait right there. I'll open up the sponge. And now I'll make a quick alteration. I'll scrunch it up. That's what I'm after. What do you think? Not bad, huh?
I don't know what to say. I feel like a princess. It's so pretty. I don't know how you did it.
Give me a spin. Wow. It's beautiful.
Do you really think so? I've never had anything like it.
You look amazing. I mean it.
Well, I'd better go.
We need to clean that dirt off you.
Oops. Forgot about that.
Mwah.
Wish me luck. Mwah. Bye.
I believe in you. And here come the tears.
Is there anything better than stepping out in a brand new gorgeous outfit? Absolutely nothing could ruin this moment. Huh? Are those pigeons? Hi, birdies! Did one just… My brand new blouse! Ugh, I need to take a shower! Ah! Help! It's okay. Arms up. Okay. I'll have this off of you in no time. See? Now for the bottoms. Or rather, your new dress.
Just a quick snip or two, and you'll have a new outfit! Okay, arm please!
Whoa!
You just need a cinch. You need this belt more than I do. Almost finished! Oh, easy there! Hey, this new outfit isn't bad! It's even cuter than the first one! Thank you! No prob. Now go walk! Oh! Do your thing, girl! Now this is what I call an epic girl hack! Careful with that wind! I just love Sunday afternoons.
Oh, there she is. These are for you.
I don't understand. What? What's my boyfriend doing in these? And who's this girl he's with? Look at how he's looking at her! I can't believe this!
Believe it. Cameras don't lie. Ah, refreshing. The next move is yours.
Ugh, this is just terrible!
Hey, babe. Surprise!
Surprise? Huh. Hello.
For you.
And these are for you! Care to explain? Well, come on, speak! Seriously? Ugh. Bye! Ugh, why are boys so messy? I should have known better. Why doesn't he love me? This is so unfair! Huh? It's Kevin! He wants to go out with me? Wow! I'll send him a pic to confirm. Whoa! Not with these raccoon eyes! I knew I should've worn waterproof mascara! It's not coming off! Come on!
So, what do we have here? Mascara tears? I'm on my way! Hello again. First things first. Get him out of here.
What's happening?
It'll only take a second.
No! Please!
It's just some tape, see?
Oh.
I'll show you how it's done. Once it's all in place, choose your shade. Then apply it to the lid like so. Don't forget to do both sides. Looks pretty good. There. A job well done.
How does it look? Is all the mascara junk gone? 'Cause it feels great!
Yes. It's nice. I'd better be going.
Thank you so— Huh?
It's me, see?
I couldn't let you go this alone. No way! It was really no problem. Bye! Hey, what's up?
Oh no. What was that? I don't see anything.
Mindy?
What?
Your butt! It's stuck to your skirt!
Huh? Oh no! Whew!
I can't stay here! Mindy, wait! Ugh, where am I gonna go? No one can see my behind!
Mindy, it's all right. Listen, I have some spare clothes. Hold on. I've got just the thing. I just have to find it. Ta-da! Here, you can use these. I think they'll fit.
Oh, thank you!
Let me know if they fit you. Out with the old and in with the new.
Ooh. I think we have a problem here.
Yeah.
These are just way too big.
Let me think. Got it. I'll just adjust where I button them. Just pull it through the loop. Then button it like usual. See?
Oh, wow! That's incredible!
Oh!
Yeah, we should go. Teamwork makes the dream work!
so got this. Oh yeah.
Oh, wow. Is my smile friendly enough?
Yep.
Oh, my phone. Wait, there's a party at 6? No way! Wanna go?
Definitely! Yes!
How much time do we have to get ready?
Looks like less than an hour.
Hmm.
We just have to make fast decisions. Got it! The heat is on! Who will be the fastest? I hope you're ready for this. Ready, set, go!
Ooh, stay in the lines here. Are these looking too full?
Brows done!
Ugh, I'd better get going. I sure hope this line is straight.
And on to the other eye. And done!
Oh yeah? I can do eyeliner too, you know! Winged eyes for the win! Easy, easy… Ugh, we're gonna be late. Okay, eyes are done!
Oh!
Okay, Sunny, hurry up!
Done!
My turn!
Let's rouge it up, baby!
Ugh, I still have my forehead!
Almost done, Mindy? Great! Gloss shouldn't take too long. See? Done!
Pressure's on!
Ugh. Lip liner always takes forever, but if I'm careful it should turn out okay.
Okay, almost finished. Now onto the gloss. Nearly done here.
I want a lot of this stuff today.
Nice! Looking good! 10 more minutes! I hope people like my blue lashes. They complement the orange so well. See?
Whoa! Such gorgeous lashes!
Here's how you get them. First, scrape out some blue eyeshadow. Now take some of it and drop it into some clear mascara. Now stick the wand in and mix things around a bit. Eventually, it'll all turn blue. Then there's only one thing left to do. And you have a whole tube of it!
Wow, so simple!
It's 5:55! Let's go!
Find any of these hacks useful? Be sure to share this video with your friends and subscribe to our channel so you never miss out on the fun!